aging school buildings and facilities are becoming increasingly inefficient and costly to run, often exacerbated by wasteful behaviour, as well as rising energy, water and waste management costs. And despite sustainability being one of the national cross-curriculum priorities, there's no systematic approach or universal resources for teachers. A Curtin team has launched ClimateClever, an engaging, data-driven app and learning resources that help schools reduce their carbon footprint, teach sustainability concepts, and save money in the process. The app is based around three interconnected modules. The measure module tracks the school's consumption, costs, and carbon footprint. The audit module records energy-consuming appliances, as well as taps, toilets, and waste streams. And the action module uses predictive analytics to provide tailored tips and advice that can be used to create and manage their own realistic sustainability action plans. The app is designed to be student-led, and participating schools can celebrate and share achievements, creating a sense of community and collaborative action. ClimateClever is one of the few platforms that integrates energy, water and waste tracking with an evidence-based approach for managing and reducing consumption. It's highly scalable and can be applied in businesses and homes. Over 30 Australian schools are already benefiting from the program, and their students are creating societal change by taking their new knowledge home and into the community.